Hello everyone, hi everyone, welcome to Game Mode 2. So welcome back on my Wars of 3 gameplay. So speaking. I think this is the best Orochi game out there, man. I think this is just one of the best. Even though, you know, the new one, the next one they made to this, there wasn't enough material in that game, really. What's the majority of stuff from just this game? I've noticed that. Now, the thing about this game is dual screen, isn't it? For like co-op and this multiplayer mode, isn't it? There's nothing like that you're gonna get in Orochi games anyway. This is a really, really. A special version of Orochi, I would say. It's a pretty good game. This is probably one of the best games out there, man. Orochi, definitely. Okay, we're gonna continue to the next level. I think even in this level, there's no character in this one as well. I don't think there is. Right. We've done these ones before. Yeah. Back to our Tetorigawa. Let's go for this one.
Orochi wa Iryou ni chitta. Seki no taigun wo kuitomeru tame, mizukara no taiyo wo motto dashi. Shikashi, Orochi no kyushitsu wa hontou ni fukanou datta no daro. 自分する法徳の脳裏ふとある記憶が蘇った。それは医療へと援軍に向かう途中、瀬戸井川で見かけた妖魔の一団のことである。あの時、あの場所に戻れるのならば、確信にも似ている。Most
of this level, you don't get characters with them, so you have to understand that as well.
時を渡った。
This guy's already a rebel, isn't he? He's not from this level. He's just doing this mission. Okay. Yeah, he's probably going this way. Yeah. I really like this level. Makes you go around a circle.
ここまで侵入されるとは、まんまだぜ。
This way, I'm on the wrong way. Yeah. It's a really good vehicle though. Very powerful. Right, one of these. That's amazing.
Amazing.
Excellent stuff. Very useful that we're turning. You got in time. That is. So there you have it. Give me a like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.